Oh, get in there. What? What? Cold. What? Two, three. I got this side. I got this side. Supposed to be a fake pass. Oh, good shot, dude. I didn't mind it. Fuck. It looked good, man. Now you scared him for the rest of the fucking game. It's not a bad tactic. That's. Oh, come on. Nice. Yeah. Oh, yeah. King of Courts. Good shooting, Mike. I got this side. Yeah, weird lie, dude. And then why'd you confess? You're a stranger. Oh. To Hayden. Throwing quits. Man, dude, he doesn't even like the black guys in the park, dude. He's sick of this shit, dude. What are you talking about? I don't even know why they're allowed to drink out of that same fucking goddamn Gatorade machine that I'm allowed to drink out of. God damn it, motherfucker. You know what my granddaddy would think about that? He would fuck be turning his grave right now. Yeah, guards, go downstairs. They suck. You got a mic, go up. Should have. So you have to go through that embarrassment. Oh, I try to go to you, Mikey. I don't know what happened there. But yeah, you're right. It's a rare time that they're not used by these hands. Nice move, Mark. My fault. Fuck out. Nice. The cash is sitting there fucking rubbing his head. He had whiplash. Ref just fucking running with his New Balances, not noticing shit. Me. I mean, that's a rare time I go for it and I don't get it. It's a rare time. Gets a 90s baby for sure. Fucking 90s baby. Basically a 90s baby. It sounds like it, dude. I feel like you don't know. It's all right, dude. We'll skip over that. We won't talk about Who's 4 for 8, Gucci Gang? Oh, you are. Gucci Gang. Yeah, man. Gesundheit. Yeah, dude. I hope it doesn't start. Oh. Oh. Just gotta release it now. Dude, you didn't listen to me, dude. You didn't listen. Ready? Hold on, I'll tell you what. Nice, see, dude, get it. You gotta get comfortable in uncomfortable situations, Mike. You know? Cash is out there going to hot yoga every goddamn day. Your guy's out there having problems with his wife, drinking too many Coors. Let's go. Well, you look like a Coors guy. My culture. Oh. There's three of you guys there. A little bump of what? I'll take a bump. Yeah? That's a shooter right there. Great pick.
Where's your iPhone, babe?
I don't know. Maybe in my jacket. Help out. There we go. Yep. Pass it, pass it, pass it. Yep. I don't know. Give me a minute. Maybe my
Okay.
pants. A good donk, dude. Oh man, bullshit. I got sticky hands. Oh.
I'm calling it. Let me see what I have to do. Do we have it at work?
No, I don't think so. Maybe in the car. Nice. Oh yeah, cookies, bunch of cookies. Oh, I check all time out too. Oh. Wowzers. Greens on greens. Oh, thank you, babe.
You're welcome.
Well, I'll play one more. Fucking never seen that before. You think you should be? Don't know, my four turnovers I think really sealed the deal. Find it. Phone? I bought apple cinnamon barbecue sauce the other night. Apple cinnamon barbecue sauce. What? Really? You're lying, dude. Whoa, really? Clearly not. I mean, you should stop saying that now. Stop telling people that. I like it all. I like it all. I like. Hey. It's the best. Can't believe Mike, you want to play war after? See, Tyler Lydon's been doing all right. I know. Exit. We exiting? I left. I'm gone. Sure. Yeah, sir. I'm trying to look. Heads up. Scary of you? Never get old, no. No. I'll never be 30, Mike. I'll never be 30. Go downstairs. Yes, demise, annihilation. We have to exit one more time. Yeah, you can. Yeah. No, dude. Come on, man. Bikes. Yeah, dude. I left. Cuts corners. Oh man, he must feel great. Remember Pete, we played with him that one time and fucking when we had the four of us in Pete.
NFL stole a slogan for a t-shirt that he came up with. At the time, the NFL was girding for a lawsuit from Barstool Sports, but they have thankfully backed down.
The epic win?
Powerful face.
Yeah. Why are you not coming in? No, he didn't. Mark, really? You're in the park. I'll play. Let's go. He's not coming in, dude. No. Oh shit, man. Oh yeah. Numbers are up. I think McGregor's fighting Khabib in Russia. He wants to do Rocky. Yeah, he's one of the scariest things like I've ever seen in the octagon. Because he wants it to be like a movie and it's big money. You know, it would be huge. Oh, yeah, it's his face beat. Smart though, it makes it so it's just like it's such a huge event again. I mean, that's what the fight, you know, used to be, you know? At least boxing. Jesus Christ, what is going on right now? You want to play with duty? Let's go 3 more minutes. Yeah. Oh yeah, fucking eat something. I'm starving. Look at that, huh? Thank God. Let's go. Now I'm hyped. Now I'm hyped right now. Everyone's here, dude. He sucks. Let's give them their first loss. Mart. It's all right. We could let him go. I don't know. Oh, nice way to fucking start the goddamn game, dude. What am I doing? Oh, come on, big man. Hazzies. Good head fake. He wasn't forcing. 20 and 0. Oh, 21. Ha! Huh? I see. Green. I gotta save it.